between Shishuvatika and India's philosophy and culture. We see in India today that India even today has retained its cultural background and lots of its Sanskriti in India is still alive. Although we were being attacked and controlled by different people, like the Mughals came and ruled over us. There was a British Raj for a long period of time. Where Portuguese entered India. There's so many varieties of people who have entered India and tried to rule over India. But still, if today if you see, there are lots of Sanskriti still prevalent in India, lots of culture still prevalent in India. So what is the reason for this sustainability of Indian culture? If you go to the roots of it, it's all in the education system of India. In those days, the education system was through a Gurukul system. In Gurukul system, there was a system where knowledge was given in a very natural way from the acharya, the teacher, to the students. In a way where they could appreciate the culture of their motherland and be proud of it. Like they were taught different folk songs, they were taught music, they were taught stories of the culture which they belonged to, which they inherited naturally. By learning all these things, their roots became very strong and thus they could sustain the culture of their society. So just by retaining the culture of their society, their character became very strong, which couldn't be moved, not to a great extent, at least to stay. There were conversions by all these attacks and rule, but still India could stand the stability, keep its stability of its culture. So all this thing is based on the roots, that is the education system. So Shishuvatika is also hinting at that. Shishuvatika is also, the one of the faculties of Shishuvatika training is Sanskar Evam Charitra Nirman, which is based on creating a feeling of pride in children for their own culture, where children feel that they are belonging to a great heritage, a rich heritage, where they can learn so many things and grow to a large extent to become a good cultured human being. Thank you.